This is a chipper shredder from Harbor Freight. And of course, the camera stopped, not because of the battery, but because the SD card ran out of space. So I'm not sure where it stopped. Basically, I unboxed it, unpacked it, looked at the parts. That kind of brings us to current.
I like the way the rest of it works,
just don't like the bag.
See if that helps. Good job. Yeah, that's the compost has got some big spots. Let's actually I'll take you down to the garden. And we'll dump his compost out, or we'll dump his stuff out and take a look at it. Oh, I can already tell that this bag probably weighs about 50 pounds. Surprisingly, that little short amount of raw stuff that I done. I have to excuse the mess. I was not planning on having people in here today. So as you can see, I line my raised beds with wood shavings. It's actually pine shavings. It keeps the weeds down. At least that's, I don't have to weed the walkways. And this is last year's compost pile that didn't quite finish up. And this is this year's. There's our bag. Make sure I'm zoomed out all the way. Let's just dump this out and see what we got. And of course, it ain't gonna dump out too easy. Having to hold on to the camera and dump it out. There we go. So that's about what you can expect. Better than limbs for sure.